qualifies fifth today for Tundra Super Late Model Series round number 2 here at Golden Sands Speedway. Claire, another good lap put down today. Why are you so good here at Golden Sands?
I race here all the time, locally, like for 2 years now, so I hope I do this year.
You just got a feel for the car now, don't you?
Right. This is a brand new car this year, but I did race at Watson Marshfield, so I got some race there.
Now you're coming off the third place finish on Saturday at Marshfield Motor Speedway. Do you feel some of that momentum? Do you feel pretty good about today's race?
I am feeling pretty good. I qualified third there, now fifth here, and there's a lot more competition here than there was at Marshfield, so yeah, I'm very, very confident.
Now you've been in these features before. What is it going to take to get through that feature field a little bit later on?
I think it's going to take, you know, I got to stay, steady. I got to do my good, get my laps down, keep steady, and just pick them off one by one, I guess.
I'll be looking forward to seeing you do that, and best of luck. Hopefully we'll be talking a little bit later on.
Thank you.
Splitter Decker, she qualifies fifth today, ready to start picking them off in the 60-lap feature a little later on.